I mean, you would get up there and then make a pass or something. There wasn't anybody there.
No, we've been struggling with scoring off the post all year, and it's something we've been working on, but we're just not finishing. We got to finish on those crosses and the great opportunities that we're just missing out on right now.
Last year you got them three times.
Yeah, it's all right.
So it kind of goes back and forth?
It's all good. Yeah. Yep. They played well, that's all I can ask of them. And they didn't give up. So as a coach, you can't ask for much more than that from your players.
To lose to them, 1-0, no shame.
Absolutely no shame. Yeah. I'm very proud of them. And I have all the respect in the world for Hereford. So.
Well, so what can you guys do better? Obviously, finish, but in the playoffs, what can you do?
We need to finish, and we need to defensively work on marking up a little more closely on the other team's attack. There's just little things we need to fix and tune up before the playoffs.